Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a scene with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Bert. You rob a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Depp?
Ultra postmodernism. I love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch!
Hey, don't be a dick.
Did you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like... Fuck!
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
What happened to I do my own stunts?
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
All right, people, let's find that vault.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for you!
Oh, Jesus.
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into a statue!
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
People are.
Listen, all that matters is the vault. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Is this what it's normally like?
Well, normally, the tellers don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Who the hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing. Ready for plan B?
Yep. Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh? Drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in.
Ha, I love this park.
Oh my god, you're the Saints. You have to set this for me.
Anything for a fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. Very approachable. Want me to sign your breasts?
No. That's okay.
Yeah.
get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys, you can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come.
Black bag!
Let's get him! You think you can stop us?
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again.
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same. You go out the back.
And you?
Stay with the ball.
We'll see you once you're back down.
Hey, let's go! Hold me steady!
Where did all the secure come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan! Thought I shot that thing down!
Time.
right. Don't fuck me. No, 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 no! Well, shit.
Read what's on the card.
This kid, my next ID. If
there's money involved, I'm a
need to. Everything could be
important. We could
just let's pretend
hot dogs or so.
Who the fuck is the police chief?
We could open a Johnny World and steal Professor Genki's face.
You look this
good, sir. Fuck!
Will that work for you?
Who needs a hero? That's just perfect. That's what I like to see. Looking good, mate. Nice day we're having. Bring it down the house. Here comes the talent. Nice, very nice.
Yeehaw!
Good show. Yeah, right on. Looking good, mate. Cheers. Catch you later. Cheers. Look. Yeah. You got a problem, do you? You wish you... Don't stop. Who wants some? You wish you were this hot. You got a problem, do you? You got... No. Yeah, yeah, fuck you.
Fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies.
Movie deals, commercials.
Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have our bank.
Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Saltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
What the hell's going on?
Boss, you gotta bail.
No, not without you.
Well, this is like half a dozen guys. I can take him.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Handle worse.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
See? He's fine.
It's Easter open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
That was no fluke.
My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch. I'm dreaming of a tropical location, a paradise for two. Let's head on. Yo, I'm opening the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear. Alright, motherfuckers.
The door is open!
Kill him!
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful tongue from your mouth.
Oh, yeah? You and how many of your... Oh, that many.
Day, mate.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
Two of us. You think you're... What the hell's that?
With what?
I think that plane is heading straight for us. So, don't freak out.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
If I time it right, I can shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill Philippe, and fly out the back.
You mean we, right?
Back in the big job.
Wait, what?
Steady. Steady now. Right, well, can't disagree there.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport with the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader. Mr. Miller,
hack into the Saints' count and leave them nothing.
This place. Great. And what in the bloody hell is a field?
You don't want to know.
At least know where we can find some gas.
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
I've no bloody idea where we are.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
Eh?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
I'm going for it. Oh, shit. I realize we forgot our ears.
I texted him. He's...
Getting shot, I'm fine.
Well, we don't have the cash to buy it. Unless you wanted to go ask back for a loan.
Oh, so shitty idea.
Well, you, on the other hand, could...
Not cool.
Of course, you might have to seal the deal, so to speak. But what's a little proposal between friends?
All right, we'll pick a fight.
Right, just remember this... was your idea. You know anything around here?
Yeah, keep up with one of my exes.
How's that?
Already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
You didn't answer my question.
I know.
The celebrity of the Third Church Saints was put to a violent and destructive test in Stillwater. Patrons of a local bank were subjected to a mock holdup this internationally popular gang. However, excitement was replaced with panic when
shout and began to deck the lobby.
During the ensuing fire, the bank's...
to move? Close?
Not far. It's on the GPS.
Like some children's book, the sky is full in Steelport. 10 people are dead after several calls raining out of the sky, crushing an apartment building in a fiery blaze. Dozens of bodies, along with a number of
bricks and angled vehicles. Has not released the names of the victims killed in what seems to be a mere act, and no plane wreckage
has been found. This is Jane Vol.
All right, the gun should all be in the warehouse.
Why the fuck are we gonna get them out?
You should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
I want to live in the moment.
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
Wrong answer.
Mayblade Sir leaves a trail of destruction where no man is safe.
I'll get you, X. If it's the last thing I do.
Don't get a letter.
And that probably doesn't help.
Thank you.
Look at the size of that thing. Of a way to end a gunfight.
You're right. Let's win.
Thank you.
Bugging.
UAV drone controls over here.
Looks like UAV drones? Who talked like that?
Okay, is this really the time?
I'm just saying. Going as well as I'd hoped.
You think? Pierce with you.
You know me. I love to make an entrance.
Game with the UAV drones?
Just shut up and use the damn things.
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The boss won't leave without the bomb.
You got
murder. Rhetorical question, I hope. All in due time.
They'll keep you waiting.
Be right.
Still getting in here!
enough room for this shit, right?
Yes.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shondi. We got it all covered.